Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You're in the kill box. We're about to drop some heavy rain on your position. Get out of there now. Out.
5 for takedown. So, it wasn't a spook story.
Oh, no! Look at it! Please! It's true. It's true. Tons of gold.
My thoughts exactly.
Well, I'll be damned.
I really didn't want to ruin the moment, but we had no idea how we were going to get the gold out of there. And the bad guy was still, you know, alive and kicking.
Come on! Give us a break! We need to get out of here!
No shit! You want me to make a plan for you?
Maybe I do!
We need a bigger gun!
I think I know where to find one! Follow me, but fast!
I think we lost him.
You think? Was that your idea of a plan?
Oh, just zip it, you two. Now it's payback time.
You sound tense, Sarge. You sleeping all right?
I don't know, Haggard. I'm really impressed with the Sarge's mastered use of the leadership cliche.
Oh, just shut up, fools. Here it comes. It's coming around again.
Watch it, Prez. It's the Legionnaire.
We can't take it down with what we got.
So what, that's it? We get to the gold and then we die?
There's an AA gun on that pier. That's our best bet.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Oh!
else to take out that chopper. Marlowe, see what you can find.
Give me cover, Barr!
I guess he's a strong silent type.
Shut up, Sweetwater.
Actually starting to pull your weight in this squad.
Heck yeah, you can watch my back any day.
Yeah, not bad for a new guy.
Well, guys...
Hey, let's just get back to the gold.
It's been great to finally become a part of...
Hey, guys, anyone actually thought about how we're gonna get the gold out of here?
There you go again. Negative, negative, negative.
Have you got any idea how heavy it's gonna be?
We're gonna be the richest GIs in the world. Can't you just smell the coffee and be happy about that?
Shut it, Haggard.
I guess it was too good to be true.
Look what your negative thoughts brung us.
Oh, so this is all my fault?
Doesn't matter. We blew it. Let's just get out of here before they spot us.
Soldiers, what are you waiting for?
Sir, we're a group of highly, embedded...
Sir, the area is secure.
Just waiting for new orders, sir.
Take that truck and follow the convoy.
That truck, sir?
Yeah, that truck full of, scrap metal. Move out!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Wars are fought for any number of reasons. Sometimes, if the ones they give you aren't good enough, you have to find your own. And maybe, if you're lucky, you get out in one piece. But in the end, I guess it's really about the guys next to you.
Truckosaurus Rex, here I come!
Grad school, here I come!
Woo!
Woohoo! Let's go fishing!